I'm gonna go get a beer. Actually, so what I'm gonna do?
Yeah, you gotta crack one.
I'm gonna go run away faster than you. the Holocaust. Okay.
Justin Ralph needs to go eat dinner with his wife. He's gotta go.
And not think about Cowboy Cox.
By the way, we've hit 20K. We're at 20,000. 86 cents with another $500 donation. You guys are fucking killing it. Thank you so much.
So if you're drinking, Nick Rikita just did 500. I think that's...
No. I didn't do 500. I did 50.
Oh, you got... This is a 20K.
This isn't the lawyer... Nick Rikita. This is Rick Nikita.
Oh, Rick Nikita.
Now, you know what? I'm here. Rick. Okay, Zidane, give us the updated total.
The exact update of right now, $20,226.86. You guys have to sing.
Oh, my God. Just Darty. Look at you, you spicy fuck.
Now,
there has been a number of high donations. Thank you all who donated. You guys are fucking amazing.
Wait a minute. Thank you very much. Before we sing... This is pretty incredible that we've raised $20,000.
Stop stalling, motherfucker! Stop stalling!
I'm just, I just want to put it out there, right? Fuck you! You know it's incredible.
Ralph, you need to be quick so they can do the chargeback. They want that.
Ralph, are you going to make this a yearly thing? Look at all this power you have to cure cancer.
So my idea was that we're going to do this again around Christmas. That was my idea. So some people had said, oh, you need to do this every month. I feel like every month is kind of exploitative. No. I think, you know, quarterly or, you know, every few months.
Once a year.
Well, I don't know about once a year.
Because, look, I'll be honest with you, man. I'm so fucking, at the end of Christmas, I'm sick at the amount of money I spend on gifts for my fucking family and don't get returned the same amount. You know what I mean?
You're overlooking something, though. The Jewish audience will be happy to donate around Christmas time. And the charity will be for Rabbis Without Borders. This will be perfect.
Well, look.
I'm not here singing about gay cowboys.
I don't want to do it. My point is, I don't want to do it every month. I think that we've... proved our point.
Ralph, how are you even going to live with yourself after this? All this money you've raised for kids, what are you going to, after, look.
None of it's going to be.
The stream's
going
to go off.
It's
going to be silent. It's just going to be you and that sound of a seashell in your ears. What are you going to think about how great you are after this?
I'm going to sleep. I'm going to sleep perfectly. And like Jim said, I'm almost certain, like, we've raised an amount of money. So if he'd only raised, you know, a couple $1,000s, they probably wouldn't have said anything. But we're up at $20,000. They almost have to do
it. Who the fuck is Jim? Yeah. You mean Billy, right?
Yeah,
Billy.
Billy loves Israel.
Billy.
Okay.
Billy loves it. Billy the Israeli.
Rabbi Billy.
Billy. You know what? Okay.
Ashkenazi Billy. Yep.
We go to temple together. It's kosher.
The threshold has been met. So is this the song we're going to sing or...
Yes. Oh, no. Yes. They want this fucking song. Yes, that's the song you're going
to
be singing.
We have to sing it together. Look, Billy, if we don't sing it together, it doesn't matter, right? Like, so we have to have...
Oh, no. Yeah, we're all doing it at the same time. We'll queue it up. You can watch the video on the lyric page. If you click the play button, it opens up a YouTube video in the bottom right-hand corner so we can all sync up.
So why don't you send your mentality. Send your video.
Send my mentality.
Send your mentality.
What the fuck?
No, send what you want.
Oh boy. How are you gonna sing this?
By the way, hold on. Let me say this. You put out on Patreon.
Motherfucker, sing the song.
Wait a minute. I am a big baller. I am a full $1 per month patron of Jim. And he put out on his Patreon that he was going to put out a video. So, is that actually going to happen tonight or is that tomorrow?
Are you trying to pressure me with my schedule to stop playing this song?
No, I'm asking you. Is it tonight or tomorrow?
My plan was to get it up late tonight. But you know what? If we need to sing Ram Ranch 42 fucking times, I'm here. I'm here for it.
Ralph, right. It kind of seems like you're deconstructing the goalposts.
No, I'm perfectly fine with singing it. I'm just asking.
Oh yeah, I'm ready for this. I think we're all gonna do a beautiful job. Those kids are gonna love it.
So send the link. I want to make sure I'm on key. I want to make sure.
Oh no, it's the one you posted it. You posted in the right hand corner.
Chat again, please. Chat
recorded it.
Me and Dick Mashin.
Yeah, look in the side chat. Gator put it. It's the genius.com link.
Oh yeah.
All right. Okay, that's the one I have up. Yep. Dick Masterson singing.
Yep. And if you click the play button up there, it'll pop open a YouTube, so you got the background track and everything.
All right.
Gator, link it again, please, so I can have it too.
Gator.
Oh, I see.
Oh, there we go. All right. Now, Monday Matt has this covered.
There's a Hitler on the YouTube.
Yeah,
thing.
I was gonna say, can we actually play?
Oh yeah, now he's got dogs after the conversation about fucking Holocausters. Now he's
serious. Yeah, you should be fine, dude. What are they gonna do, take your monetization away?
Well, it's serious. All right, so, oh my god. All right, hold on.
Do it.
Is this really just spoken word? Is there?
Yeah. If you listen to it, it's just a dude basically talking. You'll get the voice real quick of what the guy's saying. Okay.
What is even
unless you guys want to go Barbershop Quartet on Naked Cowboys. I don't know.
Yes, go ahead.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
So you're saying I actually play the full track, right? I'm asking.
Give the people what they want. I mean, I think they want to hear us singing about Naked Gay Cowboys.
Yeah, got to give the people what they want. And they've donated $20,667.24.
That's incredible. Okay, I have it. I have.
By the way, Ralph, before you start this, would you say directly into the microphone, I dedicate the song to Jared Holt?
I dedicate this song to Jared Holt and Jim.
I'm Monday, man.
Beautiful.
All right, so we have it. Are you ready, Jim?
Oh, I'm ready whenever you boys are ready. Somebody wants to play for the stream so they can enjoy and sing along and listen to the nice music.
Oh, they'll hear it too.
So let me do this. We'll post the lyrics in the stream. Here goes the lyrics.
This feels like the war room in Dr. Strangelove deciding who's going to sing about cowboy dicks. All right, everybody.
Now, wait, you're singing too, right, Dick? Right, you're singing too, right?
Okay. Of course.
Oh, God. What is even happening right now? Okay. I'm way too drunk.
It's for the kids. It's for the kids.
For the children.
Countdown?
I mean,
I got to know. Have we confirmed that other Nick is singing?
Nick said he would. Nick, are you there, Fuentes?
Oh, I'm here.
Oh, Nick, the knife is ready.
Are you
going to
sing?
Oh, shit.
Like I said, I'll sing it quietly. So quietly.
All right. No. You got to belt it out.
Yeah, sing.
We got to randomly isolate everybody on the chat at some point to make sure that they're singing, and then you're going to be polygraphed afterwards.
I probably shouldn't pull it up on stream.
Gator, do you happen to have like a cowboy sound or something? Some kind of sound like a starter?
Yeah, by the time this guy sings, it's going to be at 30,000. Come on. Let's fucking...
All right, you're ready. So
let's do this.
I have it. The video is 3 minutes and 26 seconds. I have the lyrics up on the side screen.
This is gonna be amazing.
So you're ready. I'm just letting everybody know you're ready.
Yeah, no, you're ready. We're all ready. We've been ready for 20 minutes.
Ready.
All right, I'm ready.
We're ready, Ralph Lewis.
One.
Wait. Wait. I'm gonna let Zidane count it down.
All right. Okay, fine. So in 3, 2, 1.
Bam.
In the showers at Ram Ranch.
Ram Ranch.
18 naked cowboys in the
showers at Ram Ranch.
18 naked cowboys
wanting to be fucked.
18 cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks.
Cowboys, their cocks throbbing hard.
Wait. No, it's so off key that we have to start. Like,
we need one cock getting sucked real deep.
No, it's
Cowboys
not
even getting fucked.
No, no one started at the same time. That's the problem.
Yeah,
that's
we were so off key. Like, it's not even.
Cowboys right. Love big, hard, throbbing cock.
I don't know.
Start over.
No, dude. No, wait. Look, we were so off key. Like, I'm not even.
How about this? It was us. Yeah, you're right. It was us.
I'll start.
Honestly,
start
it was
it
everybody. Like, if you listen to it, no, it was
really
bad.
I'll start it off, and you guys can go off. Of
okay,
what
so on the clip that I linked, the video, where yeah. I'm at 55 seconds.
And no, start it over from the beginning, from the top. Go,
can somebody feed the music through so everybody can hear it?
Yeah, that actually would be good. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
let me see.
Gator
if I can
probably
do that.
No, Gator probably could do it.
Yeah, but you got to play it loud so we can all hear when he's talking so we can sync it up perfect.
Yeah,
Gator yeah, hold can do on. It. I mean, I can do it. I can do it on my phone or whatever.
No, Gator can link it through his he's got the audio cables and stuff, so he can do it through Discord, which is in here, so he can do it if he wants to. And that should make it much easier.
How about people. Fucking cables are for cucks? How about that shit?
There no, we wait, go. Wait, we got wait, it.
Wait. Is that good? Is that good enough? You want to do it to
that? That sounded good, yeah.
Yeah, it did okay. Sound good.
But it has to be like on key. Like, yeah,
it's just spoken word. There's no key.
Well, there's not that much, you know, artistic relevance to it. Yes.
Oh, there you go. Yeah,
there you go.
All right, that sounds good. Okay, so I have a video up, and the video is what, 3 minutes 26 seconds?
Yeah, that's the one we should all have.
Yeah, okay. That is the one.
Okay. So where should I put that, or?
Don't.
I think Gator's just gonna play it through the Hangouts.
Okay. It's not a karaoke video, for some reason.
We have to all be on the same page. Is basically what I'm getting at.
Gator's gonna play it through the Hangouts. So just listen to that.
Okay, yeah. That's fine. We'll let that happen. Gator.
Are you ready, Ralph? Are you okay? Can you do it?
I'm dead.
Okay.
Yeah,
you ready? You ready for this?
It's whatever.
Yeah, we're ready for this, buddy.
Hey, wait. There's a Ram Ranch lyrics version with a video. It's a carry. I'm saying, no, you know, because we all have to be at the exact same time.
Well, it's easier with a lyrics video. Yeah, of course.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna pop that. Look, people paid $20,000 for little kids' cancer for this. We can at least take a minute and say,
I want it to be legitimate. Yes,
it's actually at $21,000. And 40 and 52 cents.
Well, I think at that amount, Ralph should get on webcam and sing it for us.
No.
Oh boy.
Wrong. Okay. You know what? I'll pull a Sargon. If you'll do it, I'll do it. How about that? Well.
I don't have my luchador mask. Yeah.
At 30,000, we're gonna need Ralph to sing it while wrestling with a cop.
Ralph ain't gonna do shit on camera. That's what Ralph ain't gonna do. But
are you already naked?
No. No, actually, I have full clothing on. I know Kiwi Farms Degeneracy probably expects that, but no, I have full clothes on.
All right, so Gator, can you have this queued up, right?
Yeah, give me a second. I got disconnected from Discord.
Okay. All right, no problems.
Okay, so if Gator's gonna play it, then are we all gonna use the one that Dick sent though to read along to the lyrics at the exact same time?
Okay, hold on. Let me pull that.
Hopefully, it's in the side chat, Ralph.
You know who was awfully quiet during that last go-through? Is Nick Fuente still here?
Yes, he is.
Here. Yeah, no.
Hey, do you want to? I want to check your audio levels. Could you read that first verse for me?
I really just want to save it for the big performance, you know.
Oh, that's understandable. Okay. Understandable.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. This has the whole lyrics. This is the whole shebang here.
The whole shebang.
Let's see.
The whole he-bang, as it were.
All right.
Someone likes a dad joke.
I have it ready.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, it's going to be a train wreck either way. Let's just, yes, let's go for
yeah,
it.
That's gonna be, yeah, go for
it's
it.
It's going to be a disaster no matter what. It's already a disaster, but whatever.
Okay, so just to double check, we're all using Ram Ranch lyric version that Dick just linked.
Yes.
Yeah, I have it. Yeah. Like, I don't know if you guys can see the stream, but I have it pulled up.
Oh, okay, because it's a little bit longer. It's like 3 seconds longer. I just want to make sure.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's... Wait. Oh, that was me. Okay, so it's on. It's 3 minutes, 29 seconds. Everybody's on board, right?
Yeah, you count us down, Ralph. We'll go on play after you say
okay.
One. Yeah.
Okay. We'll go on go. How about that?
Oh, this
dedicated.
Is good.
Dedicated right, also.
We definitely. Will go. We will go on go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and Cowboys in the showers, and Ram Ranch, and Pittsburgh, and
Cowboys, 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 Ram Ranch, Big Hard Robin Cox, Ramming Cowboy Butts, Wacky Bree, Ram London Writings and Rot.
I don't hear Jim.
Jim, where you at?
I'm right here, boy.
Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep.
Ram, Ram, Ram,
it rocks.
Cowboys,
oh my god.
18
Cowboys, Cowboys, Ram, Ranch, Big Hard Rock, Cox, wannabe suck.
18 Rocks.
Oh my god.
Cowboys, Ram Ranch, Big Hard Robin Cox, wannabe suck.
Wow, powerful.
Amazing.
Adam again.
There's some more.
Big Hard Robin Cox getting sucked.
Wow.
All right. Couldn't tell Dick Masterson was a professional singer.
Absolutely amazing. You guys fucking
hey, look, you're talking about guys getting their fucked in their...
Now, wait, I want to make sure I... Wait. Is this it? Nigga, gangster rap. The verse is nigga, I'm 100% nigga. Is that the song?
Whoa! Is that
the song that we're singing here? I'm just making sure.
100%.
Of course, I'm not going to be the only one singing this song. I mean,
Monday Matt should sing it.
We'll all sing it.
We're about
Matt will definitely.
Wait, Dick, come on.
I would advise against it.
As a lover, I would advise against it.
I can sacrifice Ralph, goddammit.
I mean, look, I'll be honest. I'm not comfortable singing the song unless there's a black guy singing it with us.
Like, all right, well, some black guy.
Somebody get Sargon in it.
Okay, how about this?
Nick, put your makeup.
Wait, Zidane is a darkie. Come on.
Oh,
that dark. Nick Rakita. You shine polished kid out.
Oh, I don't have any with me. I don't know if I can credibly pull it off today. Let me see if I can go melt down some Hershey bars real quick.
How about this? If we don't make it by 11 p.m.,
we can't pull that now. We're there.
Well, no, we're not there. We're not there at the moment.
So where are we at?
We're at $24,155.46.
We're there. Basically, we're there. We have the video pulled up. We have JF. We have Mr. Medicare. We have me. I'm ready to sing it.
You gotta fucking do it.
We have to hit it when it hits the thing.
Are you singing gangster rap?
Let me ask you. JF, are you comfortable singing this?
Well, I'm comfortable.
If you're not,
as far as the head. No, as far as the head goes, I'm fine. The problem is the low quality of the song. This is very poor gangster.
It is. Yeah, it's true. That's actually true. It's not that great of a rap song.
So how about I drop a Cypress Hill, throw your hands in the air, just to get us started?
Holy shit. He's right, though. That's the thing. Like,
yeah.
It's a shit. It is a shit rap song, I gotta say. But...
All right,
but you're down. Wait.
Rhyme scheme is solid.
You will sing it.
I will sing Cypress Hill, throw your hands in the air. This will get us started. We're going to get a few donations. We're going to see what's the situation with the consumer's bars.
Hold on. Okay, let me pull this up. I already know the song, but... you mean throw your set in the air.
Throw your hands in the air, remix version, Cypress Hill.
Okay, hold on. Okay. So, throw your hands in the air, Cypress Hill.
Well, you're not going to be able to sing along with me. Just shut up and enjoy.
No, wait, you're saying you can hang, it has nothing to do with me, is that what you're saying?
Oh, no, yeah, he's singing this solo.
He's about to sing. I'm just waiting for
I'm just making sure we have
the internet is waiting.
So I just put this on the sidebar. That's the song, right?
Yes, that's the song.
Okay.
Ralph, he's giving you a warm open though.
Okay,
he's,
that's cool. So just let me know and I'll play it so you have some musical background. So you just
oh wait, if you want musical background, I can play it on my side because it's not gonna be sync if you play it on your side.
That's cool. Go ahead. Just
you want me to play with my musical background?
Well,
go for it.
Might as well.
All right, let's get this set up. Actually, I'm very close to being set up for this to happen.
I actually think you're French at this point.
All right.
You might as well do it at this point.
Do you hear this?
Yes.
Do you hear this?
Yes, I do.
Now, aren't you worried about the copyright consequences of me singing this song?
So, look. You know we have copyright considerations, so I mean, maybe.
So do you want me to play it at such a low level that you don't hear it, or do you want me to go a cappella? My voice is extremely silky. Just on its own.
I would prefer it was more a cappella, actually. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Will they? How do they do monetization on a charity stream for viewing?
Yeah. So all the super chats go straight to the charity stream. I don't know. I think we're at $2,400 at this point. $24,000, something like that. At this point. So the stream, at the beginning of this stream, I played a video that was a spoof of the Rolling Stones. So this video,
you're toast already then.
No, it's not that I'm toast. No, it's not that I'm toast. It's just that this. No, it's not that I'm toast, but this video will be monetized. It just, I won't be making any money off of it. Fucking the people who own Rolling Stones track will be making money off of it. So it doesn't bother me exactly. But if you turn down just a little bit and speak your speech, speak your lyrics over it, it probably won't be.
Okay, so you want it at a low level of sound.
Yeah, just a little sound in the background, and then you give your speech. It's already been monetized, not by me. That's what I'm saying. So all the super chats go to St. Jude, but the actual video, because we played emotional. I don't remember.
You're taking this shit down, right?
I don't remember the Rolling Stones song, but. But
this
emotional...
is the whitest rap joint I've ever seen. normally, you just drop the rap, you know, it starts. Now you guys are considering all sorts of legal matters. This is not very gangster.
That's true. All right, go ahead.
That sounds very Jewish.
Go ahead.
Fucking mundane.
Yes, fucking mundane.
Yeah.
Mundane man!
All right.
So get it on, kid. Fresh is the word when I display my rapping forte quicker done than OJ. Hey, I freaks my shit. Eat the lyrical master, stress me out. No doubt I might have to blast ya. Let me ask ya, can I get busy one time and one wine and chill with Cypress Hill? I got on with my bad self. I'm the four-palm toter, the Phil Blunt smoker. Believe me not, I'm wicked like three sixes. I'm doper than the beat rock remixes. Never walk through the crowd sluggish. I'm hardcore to the bone. I'm thuggish, ruggish. The Herrick sermon, it gets real determined. One for the trouble and two for the bass. I take it to your face with this here lyrical mace. And if you don't know, y'all better recognize I'm coming through with speed, with pounds of weed. You don't. So who wants to be the first snake to die? Then try to test this, but the blessed Gemini. You get thrown, set home in the coffin. Punk cuts up, don't make back very often. I got Eric to take care of the sermon. Ashes to ashes, dust bodies burning. Busting open the doors to the temple. Taking you to the dark side of your mental. Corners in the alleys, throw your hands in the air. Kicking it to the brothers on the corners in the alleys, throw your hands in the air. Kicking it to the brothers on the corners in the alleys, throw your hands in the air. Kicking it to the brothers on the corner in the alleys, throw your hands in the air. All right, that was it.
That nicely was it. Done.
I have to say,
a round of applause.
That was good. Yeah.
Damn, like, motherfucker.
Sing My Little Pony.
My Little Pony theme song?
Yeah.
Why not? Really, oh my god. Really, really sing?
Oh no. That's the worst thing that could happen.
No, you gotta sing it. Great. You gotta sing it.
Hey.
Oh
my motherfucker.
I just
you left it up to Mundane Matt, and he made you sing the My Little Pony theme song.
I just want to leave. What the fuck?
The faster you do it, the faster you do it, the faster.
I just want to go. What the fuck?
Well, here you go, Mundane Matt.
Tell us
that
friendship is magic. Now we can end the show.
So wait.
YouTube link with the lyrics on it.
Wait. Let me put my Jew hat on first. Let me put the Jew hat on. Jim, you're going in on Shit Red tomorrow, correct?
Yeah, I do plan on covering him. Hold on, I'm sorry, I'm just getting the song queued up. But yep, I'm covering our little boy David, and talking about our little tinkler and how mommy has to clean up.
Now let me ask you, what I mean, of course, you don't have to commit, of course, but, like, what time do you think it'll be tomorrow?
Oh, well, my schedule's all fucked up, so my video will be in the morning, and then the fucking stream will probably be at, like, 4 or 5 in the afternoon. So okay. That'd be, let's say, 5 p.m. Eastern.
Okay. All right. I'm just checking. 5 p.m. Eastern. I've looked at some of this stuff. I really haven't had the time to go through it all, but it looks hilarious. So I just want to put that.
Well, I just want to talk about a dude who has his mommy clean up his pee-pee and then doesn't have people hug him. Like, that's something the internet needs to know about.
It's unbelievable. Well, I shouldn't say it's unbelievable, but it's hilarious. Anyway.
Oh, you know who I should try to get to come on to talk about this? I wonder if Lauren Southern would come on and talk about David's.
You know what? I don't know if I should say this. I don't know if I should say this publicly, but I think I kind of already did. But she actually talked to me about this, and she thought it was really funny.
Let's just put David Shitrap.
Yeah.
Or I'll listen to TLDR, or if Mr. Meadowker has anything out.
She thought it was really fucking funny. And the only reason she didn't come on the show is because, like, she's doing, you know, highbrow shit, and she didn't want
to. Yeah, she's out working stuff. Yeah. Like, her and Molyneux have been doing, like, a bunch of stuff, so I understand. But
that's maybe the only reason she didn't come on was because it's like,
maybe I could get a soundbite from her.
Yes, get the records.
She's definitely watching what's going on.
Do you think I could get her to do like a Pampers commercial to dedicate to him?
You know what? I will say that if anybody has a chance, it's you, because she actually, allegedly, maybe I shouldn't say this publicly, but I spoke with her, and she's definitely following what's going on, and she thought it was funny. So
yeah, she's got a pretty good sense of humor. But either way, I'll be covering Tinkle Boy tomorrow.
All right, so what are we gonna sing to let us free?
Oh, you got somebody else to join too there, Ralph.
Oh God, I don't even fucking know at this point. JF, what the fuck is even happening?
Hello. My girlfriend is getting tired because you guys are keep singing that you're gonna sing, but you don't do it.
Okay, so how about this? I'll let you pick the song.
No, too late. Song's chosen. Song's chosen.
It's the My Little Pony. I thought that.
So My Little Pony is the song that we chose.
Said Monday Matt picks, and that's what he picked.
Yes. Do it, Ralph.
Listen. My Little Pony was the song. Are you going to sing it with us?
Yeah.
JF.
Yes.
Well, I don't know what's this song, My Little Pony.
I linked it in a charity event.
It must be We Are the World.
I don't know it either. This is the song they picked.
We Are the World is very simple. There comes a time.
You talking about the Michael Jackson song, We Are the World?
Is it a certain call when the world must come together as one?
No, we can't do that.
There are people dying, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.
We can't do that.
Pretending day by day.
He's serenading. That's the
man. Somehow we'll soon make a change.
We can't make a change right now. No, we can't. We can't make a change right now, JF. No,
we are the world.
No,
we are the children.
JF, no,
we are the ones who make it brighter.
Nah, JF, we can't do that right now. We can't do that right now.
There's a choice we're making.
What is JF?
We're saving our own.
JF, you can't sing Michael Jackson. What are you doing?
We make it better. By the way, I was wondering about these children.
Let's just sing the
song
and go home.
Because this is probably the end of this fucking channel.
At the end of this fucking channel.
Closing time. Open all the doors. Let you out.
That is a very good song. By the way, everybody, since Ralph is struck, I can't say this. TheKillStream.com if the channel gets struck. And
Ralph is perfectly sober. Like, I just, what is the... what is the song, though? What is the go-home song? Like,
that's Closing
what
Time.
Closing Time by Semisonic.
Here you go. I linked the lyrics to it, too. So let's go. Whatever. Let's do this and let's go.
I don't care.
Closing Time.
Oh, this fucking song? Okay. This shit was on the radio forever.
It was.
What is JF even...
Closing time.
Come on,
open all the doors and let you out into the world.
This is outrageous.
You don't have
to Losing time. Turn out of the lights on over everybody and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol. So finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Take me home. Kill me.
Closing time. Time for you to go out
Please
to the places
me.
You will be from.
Peacefully sunset.
I would like to
Closing time. This room won't open till your brothers or your sisters come. Move it to the exit.
Please, JF, kill me. Why am I sitting here for this? Please kill me.
Closing time comes from some other baby.
Yeah, I got it done. I got it done.
Yeah. I know who I am. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Thank you. Thank you, Jeff. I'm not sure how I'm still. I'm not sure I'm still here, but thank you, sir.
Well, that's only the musical right. break. He's got more to come up.
Oh, you want me to continue the post-musical
break? I want you to finish strong. Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Go ahead. I mean, you might as well.
Time for you to go out to the places
you left
will
the nigger verse
be
out.
From. Let's do it once again, everybody. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to
Niggers! Niggers! Can't do shit but be niggers!
Well, that was a remix.
Yeah, there you go.
The Monday Not Approved remix, by the way.
Yes, I approve.
My favorite version of Monday
Not
And with that.
I actually do appreciate. But you know what? There's only one way to end this.
Closing time.
No. There's only one way to end this, and it's me and Jim with a actual song.